Hello guys, welcome to my channel Healthy with Aparna. Today I'm going to show you how to make quick, easy, healthy salad. Adding green veggies in form of salad in our meals has lots of benefits and it can help us to reduce extra pounds because they are high in fiber and low in calories. It helps in digestion and strengthen our bones. It is also rich in vitamins and minerals. So let's begin with the recipe. So this salad, I am making it for one person. You need one cucumber. We need to be very careful when we add any fruit in our salad because it will add natural sugar in it and also add extra calories to it. We need 50 gram of apple, 20 gram of peanuts, one bowl of finely chopped lettuce. You don't need to calculate the weight of the veggies you are adding in your salad bowl. 4 gram of flaxseeds. Flaxseeds are beneficial in many ways. They are rich in omega-3, which is very good for skin and hair. They are rich in dietary fiber, which helps in improving our digestion. You need half lemon, pinch of salt, 2 finely chopped green chilies, and you can also add a pinch of chaat masala for taste. Roast peanut on medium flame without oil. In place of peanuts, you can also use almond or walnuts. Adding peanuts in our salad bowl is really a good idea because it tastes yum and it also good for skin. It contains good fat, it is rich in protein, and it also regulates blood sugar. Mix all the ingredients and garnish it with flaxseeds. Your tasty salad bowl is ready. Enjoy. Your salad bowl has 186 calories, in which 7.3 gram is protein, 16.9 gram is carbs, and 13 gram good fat. Subscribe my channel for easy, healthy recipes. Thank you for watching.